Hi, welcome to Ayur Talk with Avi. Today I am discussing some benefits and importance of bear. It is also known as Indian jujube in English, Chinese apple. In Kannada, it is known as bore mara, in Telugu, regu chettu. The leaves and stem bark, fruits, all are having such a good medicinal properties. There are few important components in the jujube seed, leaf, bark, such as fruit contain vitamin C and jujube sides A and B, zeaxanthin, saponin. Vitamin C is very important for your immunity. It will definitely boost your immunity because it is rich in vitamin C. Then bark contains the leucocyanidin, leaves contain rutin, seeds contain butyllic acid, and these are the some important components which makes the jujube a medicinal tree or a medicinal plant. If you are suffering from gastritis, then eat the fruits of jujube. It should be sweet and ripened food. Don't eat the sour fruit. Sweet and ripened foods are good for gastritis problem. Second, for laryngitis and cough. If you are suffering from laryngitis and cough, then make the paste of jujube leaf, this bear leaf paste, and then fry in ghee. After that, mix with the rock salt and take it orally for 5 to 6 days. Then laryngitis problem will be cured. If you are suffering from burning sensation of skin, fever, then make the paste of jujube leaf, then apply all over the skin. It will relieve the burning sensation. In case of boils and abscess, just make the paste of this bark leaf, make the paste of bark and apply all over the skin or boils point. It will cure the boils point. Okay guys, these were the few benefits of the jujube fruit.